let's face it, we all know a control freak or two, and they can be, well, you know. But when it comes to having maximum control of our heating and cooling in our homes, well, that's a whole nother story. And here to share a tip or two is no other than Allied Air's Joe Leonard. Hey, Joe.
Hey, how are you?
All right, Joe, where do we go?
Let's go to the thermostat and start there.
Let's go. All right, the thermostat.
Kind of the center of the system for most homeowners.
Yeah, absolutely.
Now what we're trying to do is avoid hot spots and cold spots throughout the house.
All right, how do we do that?
Your typical thermostat can't.
Okay.
Our comfort sink control can by dividing the house into different zones. What homeowners really want are even temperatures and humidity throughout the home. Comfort sink's a little different and it controls both.
Okay.
And it does that by doing zoning. So we can keep the bedrooms warmer, living rooms cooler. We can also control it from anywhere in the world.
You can really mess with someone.
Now, you can have a lot of fun with it, you can. But it does make the home more comfortable and maximizes our energy efficiency. It is part of our Pro Team and Pro Series equipment line for Armstrong Air and Aries.
Okay.
Offering efficiencies up to twice what the typical home is today.
So I would say to get total control of our air's quality and our energy cost, I think we need to be a little of a control freak.
Exactly.
Yeah, okay. Well, Joe, thank you. That was really, really good. Great tip. Well, if you want to get total control of your environment, then just jump on the web. And you can visit armstrongair.com or airease.com. And you could always check us out at designingspaces.tv. So for all of you control freaks, we love you. Thanks for joining us. Bye.
You can visit these websites to learn more about the participants on this edition of Designing Spaces.